And as you hear the ovation, we also welcome the arrival of the music icon, Beyonce Knowles, who of course plays Nala in this film. So many people excited to see her. And it's wonderful to welcome them as well. As it is, their Royal Highnesses, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Both renowned for taking their time to spend time with people who just want a moment. It really is a fantastic setting as we pan wide there and see the scale of London Leicester Square turned into a true ode to Africa. Whether it's the long grass in the background, or the yellow, or the foliage, or the majesty of the lions that we see in the background as they make their way into the foyer of the Odeon Cinema. It's a real privilege to have them as a part of this special occasion for us. And you couldn't ask for lovelier conditions here. A cool breeze blows through London Leicester Square, and as I spoke to many of the people here, people were so excited to meet not only the couple we saw previously, Beyonce Knowles Carter and her husband Sean Carter, but the royal family, two members, the Duke and Duchess. So many stars have descended on London this afternoon. As we see all the names of all the characters, whether it's Simba, Nala, Scar, Sarabi, whether it's Rafiki, so many of those people had to be here today, including their Royal Highnesses. Gifts have been passed, so much anticipation for their arrival. As they're escorted in, they'll meet Mr. Mark Way, the CEO of Odeon Cinemas. Prince Harry, like myself, regards The Lion King as his favourite of all the Disney films, and you can almost see the excitement in him then. Make their way over to the escalator and onto the first level of the fantastic cinema, which has been staged and set the scene for so many premieres over the years. So many movie stars, so many music stars have entered those doors to begin a film, and what film could be more special than that of The Lion King? 25 years ago, it made its original debut, and we are honoured to have it here in 2019 for the European premiere.